on, Brooke. You can't stay in there forever. I want to talk to you.
Ah!
You ready to talk without biting my head off?
I'm fine.
Well, you're clearly not. Now, I know you said that you didn't want to go to the prom.
Then why are we discussing it?
Because you've got nothing to worry about.
It's easy for you to say.
I know the last one you went to with Ollie wasn't great, which is why I've had a word with the committee and there will be no smoke machine this year. And the DJ has promised me not to go too wild with the volume button on his laptop. Also, I'm gonna be there. And I know that you don't like surprises, but there is one more thing.
Just tell me.
You've been voted prom queen.
What?
Apparently it was a landslide.